nobility. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me.
I say, oh baby, 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 first one.
No, Alex was her first.
It was my first
one. Not a picture.
On video.
Okay. All right, go nice eat, enjoy guys. The food. Ladies first, though.
Oh, wait. What's your favorite memory from high school?
Basketball seasons and tennis seasons.
Volleyball.
Panty and Logan and Symphony.
Friends.
Basketball, all 4 years.
Definitely our weekend shenanigans.
Probably football.
My first latte.
Drinking lattes with Randy.
I don't know.
My favorite memory would probably be all the classes I had with my friends and all the inside jokes that came from it.
Selling ads.
And my friends do.
Sacrificing to the turtle gods.
Not being here.
Quitting sports.
Probably football.
Creating Molly Crew.
The Tramper days. All of them.
Playing tennis.
My favorite memory is meeting everyone that made it pretty cool.
Basically anything that happened in Senora's room.
Cheering at the basketball games. That was really fun.
My favorite memory from high school is during fourth year Spanish, we were all really stressed and Senora came out with coloring pages and I remember almost crying because I got to color at 17.
Meeting the love of my life.
Sophomore basketball season.
Seeing Nuka Showvald every day.
Favorite memory from high school is when Colton farted class.
Enjoying lattes with the boys.
Colton roaming the halls.
I had a really good time at football camp. And also on Binks Boat, it was pretty fun, and every track season, it's always a blast.
Nothing.
Probably the shop dodgeball tournaments.
New York with the symphony.
Hanging out with Colexo.
Going to all the football games junior year and going to Jordan's camp.
Football and lattes.
Playing football on Fridays.
Getting invited to St. Sebastian's truck.
Definitely FaceTiming Whiteley Wayman and personal finance.
Probably working with the kids in trades.
Drinking lattes with the boys.
Playing sports.
Work with people in trades.
My favorite memory from high school would have to be homecoming and like all of that fun stuff and the weekends. I live for the weekends.
My favorite memory is when Ms. B got taped to the wall. I forgot when that was, but it happened.
Probably April 7th of 2020.
Probably any trips that we took with BPA and Symphony.
Probably hanging out at my house with all my friends.
All of them.
Breaking a clock in the basement.
Summer of probation. That was nice.
You hated that.
I loved it. You know how many times I evaded the cops because I wasn't supposed to be pulled over?
It like took me 2 seconds to think about it, and it has to be that photo our class took in 2017 that has just like everyone I can remember from my class, and you know, so I got Tally and everybody.
You know. Probably Lexi's 16th birthday or every weekend since August 23rd.
That would be the first year of desktop when we went to take pictures. Found that fun.
My favorite memory from high school has got to be December 23rd, 2020.
Quarantine is school shutdown number one, September 25th through October 12th. Oh no.
How is COVID affecting your senior year?
Bad grades.
They actually took away a lot of football. We only played like half the games we were supposed to. I don't get to go to school.
It's giving me more time to farm.
It gives me vacations.
It sucks.
It sucks because I won't get to experience a normal senior year like other people did.
I don't get to see Sebastian's handsome face.
I don't get to see Lucas as much.
I gotta wear a mask when I play sports.
It sucks.
It's given me a lot more vacation, much needed.
The one thing COVID did that I wasn't a fan of was cancel prom, but it did give us a pretty cool Halloween dance.
I gotta wear a mask.
It's like the clearance version of a real senior year because you never know what you're gonna get or if there's even gonna be something the next day.
Took all the fun activities away.
It's not.
We had to like have school shut down for 2 weeks and I got really far behind because I'm not good at learning on virtual and we're probably not having a prom, so that sucks.
I'm not allowed to hang out school as much as I used to.
It's taken away a lot of stuff for me.
Sucks canceling all the fun school events.
We don't do as much stuff as we usually do.
I can't see everybody's pretty faces.
It took away everything fun that I was looking forward to.
It sucked.
It's made it pretty boring.
Made it suck.
It's made it a little difficult, but dealt with it.
It's not live your life to the fullest.
Not really at all, I guess. Kind of lame, but oh well.
Me and Randy have just been drinking lattes.
I got to stay in bed for 2 weeks.
It's just taking away a lot of senior year experiences.
More time to drink lattes.
I'm not able to go to many of my classes.
I can't play tennis as much.
It sucks. Took away everything fun. It's not.
Well, a lot of my volleyball games are canceled so far, and my basketball season is probably gonna be the same, and it kind of sucks talking to your friends at school, like not being able to see their mouths. Yeah.
I don't get to FaceTime Whiteley as much.
It really hasn't because I've been able to come to the school all year.
It doesn't bother me, but it's stressful.
Didn't affect me yet.
It's making it better.
It's just been canceling a lot of things.
It made me not show up the whole first semester.
It hasn't really affected it at all.
COVID is actually ruining practically everything for senior year.
I mean, it sucks because we don't have anything this year. It doesn't feel like a senior year at all.
May it suck.
I don't come to school. I come for an hour, and even then I don't want to come.
It's not really affecting it at all.
That's made it pretty lame.
I decided to go online for senior year because I thought it would be easier, and like my mom told me to do it because of COVID, and it just led me to like nothing. I just have to retake school a little bit.
Well, the first half of the senior year I took online, so.
Quarantine a school shutdown number 2, November 11th through January 4th.
What do you run of stuff?
Are you gonna lay like this? Dale, please don't hit your face. I won't hit my face. I got arms. Like the one. No, go the other way.
Give her a running start.
I got to do that. No, let her fly down the hallway.
Are you guys just shaking around?
Yeah,
they just overdistribute, okay. Whatever.
Me and Reese are from the trailer.
Oh my gosh.
Good.
I'm filming. I'm putting this in the scenery.
Can we take a giant random picture for like the publication?
What's something no one knows about you?
I can quote the whole first paragraph of the B-movie.
The White Stallion.
I have a flipped chromosome.
I'm wanted in 3 countries.
Danielle almost killed me in a side-by-side accident.
Something that, okay. I don't know how to drive.
I get bloody noses a lot and I have a broken jaw.
My favorite color is orange.
I hated freshman year.
I have a crush on Cole Alexa.
Got an MIP.
I'm missing 2 chromosomes.
I don't know.
I've never had a bowl of cereal in my life.
Stayed single all of high school.
The entire class is made of pibucuses.
No one's gonna know.
I like tennis.
I've had a crush on Sebastian since freshman year.
I have a really huge crush on Lucas Showalter. I'm naturally brunette.
I have 5 toes.
My partner is Andy Fredrickson.
I'm a weeb.
I look like the Ice Age baby.
Nobody can drink more lattes than me and Randy.
I learned Italian for a while.
Nothing.
Never watched SpongeBob.
I farm.
I'm naturally a blonde.
I secretly go hunting for gazelles in Africa.
Really good at video games.
I hit bombs.
I play the piano.
That I do not have COVID.
I've owned 21 sticks.
McKenna has a hit on me because I won't give her my mom's chip dip recipe. So if I disappear, you know who it is.
I'm pretty much an open book, so there's pretty much really nothing that anyone does not know about me. Unless they don't know me.
I'm the better Bocek.
I don't know, I'm kind of an open book.
I don't know, Skip.
I don't know.
Well, obviously, if something, no one knows something about me, I don't want them to know about it.
I have really bad anxiety tics. I have double jointed thumbs.
Yeah. Not a lot of people know that I can talk in a British accent.
That I've never missed a day of school.
I usually always have a song stuck in my head, and if I don't, it's like, I need to get one stuck in my head because it's just like, I don't know, I can't think.
I can juggle.
Everything.
I don't know, I tell everybody everything, right, Lucas?
Yes.
I like cats.
Snow and like maybe sprinkle it, but I don't know if you
can. Snowflakes. Actually, I'm living for this. I live for a lot of things, but not for necessary things. Like, you know.
Sends it to my therapist.
Did you lose your nail again?
Yeah. You know where it went?
Even my job. My job is to take pictures, but you decide to leave it over there.
Is that on video?
Yeah.
I don't think it has our legs in it.
It just goes down.
Now don't leave, we're getting out, we're getting, no, you can, just don't leave the
Lucas.
Same.
Okay, act like we're doing stuff.
Wow. Like, after my one's doing stuff?
Yeah. Sierra, she just asked, what is
it?
She's like,
wait, what is this going for? The city video?
Whoa, hey, stop.
Miss B!
Why?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what he's
doing. Hola. Amber, look. Ooh.
We're definitely getting last.
As long as we don't get last.
We're definitely getting last.
True, but still, there's an off chance that we won't.
Right there.
We want to take this off.
Okay, yeah, I can have every single year.
And Sierra.
Contest, boys against girls.
Woo!
I don't know who we're gonna pick. I don't know who they're gonna pick.
Feeling fine, see my reflection in my surfboard shine. I can hardly wait to cause a commotion. Then everyone jump into the ocean. Flying high, just out of reach. Come and it's what's great, that's what we need. Surf, 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 crazy.
Surf, 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 crazy.
Ride the perfect waves, say hi to the sky. Show our devotion. Here we go again, into the ocean.
Now's the time, so here's the speech. Now we're looking out at the bottom of the beach. Surf, 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 crazy. Surf, 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 crazy.
Ride the perfect waves, say hi to the sky.
Surf, surf, crazy.
Violets split at sunrise. Morning breaks like splatter paint. Wipe the dust from my eyes. You must have left before morning came. Flashes of the night come rushing in a stampede of misbehaviors. Just a sophomore running my mouth. I really thought that I could save us.
Thank you. it shows, you tell me to tread. I'd rather be a wild one instead. Don't wanna hang around the in crowd. The cool kids aren't cool to me. They're not cooler than we are. So hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance. No mistaking, we make our breaks. If you don't like our 808s, then leave us alone, cause we don't need your policies. We have no apologies for being. Find me where the wild ones are.
Heard your heartbeat, it had only been 8 weeks. Standing there staring at that screen was the first time you ever scared me. God knows I don't know exactly what I'm doing, but good news, we got her to get through it. I hope you look just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch her every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you'll learn how to be a lady. Just how to be a lady. Till you cry, but she can make your tears dry. And when you get your heart broke by the wrong guy, she can make it right. I hope you look just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience.
Here in my arms, let's make the most of the night.
magic in your pants, it's making me blush. Looking for some trouble tonight. Take my hand, I'll show you the wild side. Life is the last night of our lives. We'll keep dancing till we die. Yeah.
travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
Again, welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio and the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z. My hands start to play, my song, the butterflies fly away.
club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drops my favorite tune and the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Put my hands up to play my song. You know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah.
Guns, we love who we love and we wanna have fun. Yeah, we cuss on them Mondays and pray on them Sundays. Pass it around and we dream about one day. Cause this is how we roll. Oh, 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 oh. Cool. We hanging round, singing down everything on the radio. We light it up with our hands up. This is how we roll. This is how we ride. We're swinging up the mud, cutting through the countryside. Baby, this is how we roll.
What's your final mark you want to leave on West Iron?
I want to be the best tennis player at West Iron.
Tell your crush you like them before it's too late.
I will set a hurdle record.
I don't want to leave one. I hope everyone forgets me.
I don't have one.
I don't want to leave a mark.
I want no one to know I was ever here. Ever. At all.
Same thing as Marley's.
Same as Marley's and Hunter's.
Sleep in.
No, I have one.
Here, can you turn the camera down here?
I want to have all the marbles.
But I ain't gonna be here no more.
I want everybody to know that I'm gonna marry Cole one day.
Nothing. Everyone will probably forget about me.
A good one.
Being the person you can go to when you need help with a question, besides Mitchell. Mitchell knows everything.
I want everyone to know that the ceiling is the roof.
I don't expect to leave a mark, but I'm just kind of happy that I never had any, like, serious beef with anybody. Nothing.
Me and Andy are gonna drink a lot of lattes.
Nobody will ever drink more lattes than me.
I'm the fastest latte sugar out there.
I'm the best ballerina to ever walk on this. Good old burnout parking lot.
To make sure that people are able to talk to each other and feel comfortable in the situation.
My final mark. There's my final mark.
I have won the most football games.
I want to leave a mark on the show.
I'm terrible at golf.
I'm fine not leaving a mark, but I'm hopefully optimistic that other people will have a better year than I did.
Poster of me in Mr. Van Lan's room.
That I was the greatest tennis player to ever come through here.
I'm dating William is here.
Be the mom of the friend group.
Nothing, it's better that way.
Nothing.
I want to break the mile record.
Not now.
Okay. Live life.
What the hell?
Going out on the parking lot.
My final mark I want to leave on West Iron is being Maddie Anderson.
Number one in your program, number one in your heart, Maddie Anderson.
I hope they forget about me.
My sarcasticness.
I don't know, make people smile.
My final mark I want to leave on West Iron is to be one of the only two dogs to walk these halls.
We the dogs. Dogs.
Who?
She's got a dump truck on
me. There you go, Andy.
My aesthetic. That I am the wildest child that has ever been in West Iron.
Oh yeah.
Wildest child.
Just my poofy hair was here.
Wasn't really planning on leaving a mark, so. Even though through the years I struggled the way I did and everything, I want to be able to be seen as someone who put in their effort when they needed to.
I don't have one.
Swap!
I'd like to start off by thanking the staff of West Iron County, our Board of Education, our parents, our friends, our fellow students, and everyone else involved in helping us make it through this uncertain year. On the topic of uncertainty, I think we can all agree there is a word that comes to mind when reflecting on the past 9 months. We never knew what would happen in the next weeks or sometimes days to come, if we'd be able to go to games, if we'd have any homecoming events, or if we would be in school or sitting at home in front of a computer screen for 7 hours. While we may not have gotten the entire high school experience that we thought we would, I don't want the things we missed out on to completely define everything we went through and accomplished in the last 4 years. For instance, we went through every year of float building and hallway decorating without getting a single first place, and I think that's something to be proud of. I know we all found humor in losing those at the time, and I still think it's pretty funny now. But I've come to realize, and I hope the rest of you have realized as well, that the difference between fourth place and first place is all superficial. We had just as much fun losing as we would have had we won. I see this as synonymous with our high school careers. It does not matter that we didn't get to be up on the podium every year having a perfect experience. What we accomplished, given our circumstances, has so much more value than any normal high school experience. Not many people can say that they came together with their class and cooperated to throw their own prom, Halloween dance, or made a senior video that is over an hour long because, unlike other senior videos that are usually less than 10 minutes, we learned to remember and appreciate all that we did do. I'm not saying that we went through all of this without struggling to agree or sometimes struggling to get along, but what we created for ourselves turned this year into a wonderful one that taught us all a lot. I want everyone to take a quick second to think of some lesson or takeaway that you got from this year that you wouldn't have otherwise gotten from a normal year. And parents and everyone else attending, please join in this as well, and I'll give you a second to think about it. Everyone got their idea in mind? All right. Well, I'd love to hear what everyone has to say. There's only one time for one person to share their thoughts, and I'm the one standing in front of the microphone, so it'll have to be me. I learned that there are so many things in life that you have no control over. You can't control how other people think, certain things that happen in the world as a whole, or even what the next day may bring. The thing that you can control, though, is how you react. What will you choose to do when facing adversity? Will you let whatever struggle you are going through completely consume you and take away all of your happiness? Or will you overcome your obstacles by creating things that turn a poor situation into a better one? I hope this year has taught us all that the latter is the better option, and I also hope this is a lesson you take with you through your endeavors in life. I want to thank each and every one of you for doing your part in turning this year into a special one, and I wish you all the best in whatever you are pursuing beyond this point. West Iron County Class of 2021, we are out of here.
Jungle fever.